It's just kind of surreal. Like, I do feel like I'm ready to move on, but I'll always miss this and really cherish all the memories and friends I made.
It's been an incredible experience getting to dance in front of thousands and thousands of fans. We've had a lot of really exciting games throughout our time here, so it's been just incredible.
It's been insane. It's such an experience. You get to do it with your best friends, and you get to see and meet all these people and just experience the wins and the craziness in the dome. It's
honestly like one of the best experiences ever. I had no idea like all the opportunities it would really present to me, being a leader like in the community and like all the travel experiences, and obviously being in the dome on game day is like an unbeatable feeling.
Thank you for supporting us, cheering us on when we're out there. It's such a rush, so it's been nice to have the support of all the fans.
My favorite part is definitely the memories that I've made, just not only on the court but at nationals when we compete. It's just unreal. Like, you're gonna have these friends and these memories for life, and I'm so grateful.
I'll be friends with these girls for the rest of my life. We bleed orange.